after these two, the minus one or by.